Over the weekend, Beyoncé and Jay-Z, along with their closest friends and family, gathered for the Carter Push Party, a celebration of the final weeks before the Carter twins graced the world with their presence. Beyoncé's team kept invites private, but thanks to social media, we caught some of the inside action. Of course, the Beehive weighed in about their favorite singer sharing her happiness with the world. But not everybody was a fan of Beyoncé's generally African-themed get-together. And when you're a star with as big a platform and influence as Bey, people care. South African artist AKA tweeted out, "For all this Africa-themed baby stuff, Beyoncé seems pretty reluctant to come here. Stinks of cultural appropriation." Others chimed in with fitness trainer Kelechi Okafor tweeting, "African-themed party. Maybe today isn't the day for me to talk about the homogenizing of African cultures by your faves." Well, Africa is a continent with many different countries and diverse cultures. So did Beyoncé miss the mark and appropriate culture? Or was this an appropriate nod to African roots? What are your thoughts when you look at the pictures? Comment below if you dare. For theGrio, I'm Natasha Alford.